Okay, welcome back to the Let's Play. Now, I decided to move on ahead a little bit and take some time to relax my voice a little bit. Anyway, we're on our way down to the subterranean dungeon of the True Moon. Out of the moon. These guys still don't know when to take no for an answer. But of course, people don't like to take no as an answer anyway. What's the point? I'm saying it sometimes, just to get a point across, of course. In this case, I'm sad to say it cost these lovely ladies their lives. For now, anyway. Definitely gained some levels, that's for sure. Okay, what's going on here? Another crystal. So be it. Magic, I remember this. The enemy knows magic too. Oh no, the guy burst out of the crystal again. These are the wind beams underlings. Oh shoot. They summon FF10, one of the most annoying enemies to fight in FF4. The one from the Tower of Zoth? Hey, the Magnus Sisters. I'm not gonna mess around. My sisters! It's not over yet. That one always goes down first. No matter what version of her. and that's the reason why they work so well. Into mindless copies. Okay, the one that's been cast into computers down for now. Ah. I won't use that potion, but it needs to be cast. Ow. Ow. Big one. This is for the best. They're being tortured when they're being revived. I heard in my heart, was there real feelings? If that was the Magnus sisters, could they be coming next? I never thought about using the reflect that way before. And so another set of souls disappears. Doing that. Covering my bases. really not happy with that, whoever's doing this. There is a line not to be crossed sometimes. A cat. Lines still was broken, and again should not be crossed like that. At least I'll be able to find more equipment now. Remedy. Now cut that out. All right. Float. Nice. You love what I can. Not 100%. I think I'm getting there. Thought so. Dragon Hill, nice. Works for a king. This. Oh, king for him. Oh, these guys. And that managed to do it. Shell. All right. I can use Shell with her when I need to. Rosette skin, well, that comes with that horn sometimes. Anyway, Rosette skin, low on MP, so it's a good thing I have a backup page. If not, healing items. Wow. Wow. What got into their poop this morning? Tracking down. Definitely wet. Oh. Okay, never mind. I was wondering where that power boost was coming from. This means I have to be careful on my end. Nutrition chest. There. Anything on the far left? Nope. Do a quick loop around. Palm Fancy 10 on that one. Ah! Too dangerous for Pora. Need to switch her out soon. I reached the really high end levels of the dungeon now. Dragon shield. I'm not good. I'm on the Genji gloves. I want a level band active. One shot's out of the way. Protectory? That'll come handy. Wow, idiot's definitely gotten powerful. Upgrade. nail it. Monster on Pop. Staircase. Yes, I want to rest here. I really should have stayed behind. I knew it all along. Don't worry, I'm sure the elder's fine. That's not what I'm worried about. You know how terrible things are down there? That's why we're here, right now. We need to help Cecil and stop this moon. Huh? You think the elders gotta keel over and die just like that? Come on, that's not the elder I know. Yes, you are right. Yeah, acting kind of weird, you know that? Listen, pal, you still want to become a sage, right? Huh? Why are you bringing that up? for all of the Senate. You respect Tella, and you are following his footsteps, right? How am I supposed to know? Nah, time like this, no. I'm sorry, you're right. I realized something when I left Mysidia, though. Oh? There are other people out there with the talent for that title. Not just me. You mean Leona? Yeah, it kills me to admit it, but... Well, that's a rare sight, seeing you compliment someone. I'm not complimenting her, alright? Or praising her, however you want to put it. She's my apprentice. What? Oh, I'm just glad you're the still old, same old Callum. Oh, forget it. Let's just go hump that guy and get this thing over with already. You mean Cecil? Yes, Cecil, whatever. Alan's learned some humility on his journey, even though he doesn't like to admit it. Oh, I don't see any crisis in me back up the lunar whale. Might as well keep going. A lot of skill. I'm wondering who I might go fight this time. Feel that? No, the monster from the Tower of Babel. Okay. Yeah, him too. The man under Rubicante's command. Here he comes. Cut that out. Well, now I've made things more even. Okay, now for the interesting. No, my sweet, sweet Barnabas. Yes, that's right. I will show them your power. Okay. Whose power? Wow. Getting up there. Luge. I'm sorry. Such talent, if only it was pointing in the right direction. I can feel it. The regret in his heart is reverberating all over my own. Thank you, sir. I wonder if he's really, if it's regret, or something that he messed up on his second chance, or what? Because he acted like he's happy to be back. Although he may not have deserved his fate, he's still someone you've got to dislike. Getting up there. It didn't take much. Around 100,000 gil. Nice. Guess I want rest. Idea. Oh, hey, Luca. You all right? Huh? You must have a lot of weight on your mind. So, of course, also the fates of the Eidolon King and Queen. Yes, I do. I know they must be waiting for you right now, Vidia, just like the other Eidolons did. Thank you, Luca. You seem to be enjoying yourself up here on the moon. Does it look like that? Well, I don't want to bring it up, but there's someone very special to me here. Palom, you mean? No. I'm talking about Master Cid. There's so much I still want to learn from that man. Have you talked with Palom at all? It doesn't matter anymore. Huh? Oh, I don't mean anything more than that. I mean, certainly I have my fair share of jealousy and everything. But now, it just doesn't matter that much to me anymore. Look, God. It's not like I hate him or anything. I just got to have the things to worry about right now. Really? Really? You dwarves don't like dwelling over the small things in life, you know? Well, that is a very dwarven thing to say. How about you? Grow a little dwarven spirit yourself, then. You still got Sissel to save, and also the Eidolon King and his people. Thank you, Luca. Now I'm gonna call it short here. And I'll catch you guys and gals later.